So, we're doing a FabFitFun unboxing. Not Spons, but either LaCroix or FabFitFun. But like, if you'd like to sponsor us, we wouldn't mind. So, open her up. You got a magazine, which I never really read.
I think, oh no, this is supposed to tell you,
it's supposed it, to it tell tells you what's inside.
And it tells you what's like, what like, that's actually worth or whatever.
Yeah.
Like how much cheaper it is.
So I think this box is.
Ooh, socks.
This box has.
What's in the box? Total value $373
to $393. And I paid $50.
$180 for
I think 50 bucks for this box. And also this book, this box is, I guess, is sponsoring the American Heart Association.
Can I open this?
Very good. Yeah, let's rip it open. So, what do we have? We have the Deep Sleep Pillow Spray. It's probably backwards.
Oh, did you just fart?
I saw someone
who unboxed this one already. Done with this necklace.
It's,
I don't want to. Okay, this Deep Sleep Pillow Spray. It's worth $29.
I chose that instead of.
Oh, look, it can.
I got it instead of the.
Reduce sleep associated anxiety and improve sleep quality.
I need that.
Body. And wake up looking and feeling refreshed.
Okay, so this is the 8 other reasons. Everybody has reasons. It's a choker.
What's it? $58.
Whew. I don't know why this $50 looks like one of those cheap ball like necklaces.
Okay, it says if you put perfume or water on it, it'll discolor it.
Oh. Won't do that. This is the Kate Somerville Exfoliate Cape. See what you did there. Intensive exfoliating treatment.
$25.
Girl, why do you like that? These are the Point Studio post-workout collection aloe infused cozy socks.
Mmm, those are nice.
Ooh, it smells good. It smells like aloe.
Mmm, they do.
How much were those?
19.
Oof. Good lord. I can buy 19 of those at the dollar store. This is a makeup powder, I believe.
Yep, it is.
$70. Probably have my bank account. Should have no idea much. That's about to act backwards. It has matte and shimmer shades and highlighter. I'll probably use this. This is the Ahava Dead Sea Water Mineral Hand Cream.
$33.
I will definitely use this. Look at my fingers. Oh, that's fascinating. My fingers. Don't pick your fingers, kids. They bleed and they hurt.
Did she look at us?
This is the BB poncho. Dakota poncho and charcoal.
It's worth $70.
I pulled it out.
Hey, it's still cheaper than the Kate Somerville. It's full of Kate.
It's probably tiny, is it? We'll get there. This is the anti-wrinkle and energizing eye masks.
Can I open this?
Yeah. How tiny is it?
1.7 fluid ounces.
You can try it sometime.
Thanks. What is this?
These are under eye masks.
Oh, I see them. Look at them. They push them. Look at the oranges.
Like those little mandarin oranges you give them. Ooh, you get a lot of them.
Where's your fitness ball? Oh, this is your fitness ball.
No, I didn't order a fitness ball. You can choose between these two. I chose that.
Oh, you chose the non-fitness item.
Shut up. There's 8 sets in here.
Wait, you didn't get a mug either?
This is a mug.
Okay, that's the mug.
These look like gold.
How many are in there?
8. Look how, like, it's all liquid inside. It's so fun looking. Look at that.
Oh, that's backwards.
So this is the Aisha Curry family inspired meals homemade ceramic mug.
So you don't know what you're gonna get.
I think I got the love you a latte one. It says on the top. I mean, this one. Yep. Ooh. It says love you a latte.
It's pretty big.
I got love mugs. So that's all that was in the box.
Here it is. Next page.
Next page.
Nothing but a poncho. Oh, here's Aisha Curry.
So, are we interested to hear the rest of the video? So we got the poncho, we can open that. Hey, pose!
Oh, it gives you things to do in 2018. January week 1. Incorporate another culture from New Year's traditions into yours. I have a drink over here.
Oh. LaCroix, sponsor us.
I've tried every single LaCroix flavor.
Now you need
fit tips from Jillian Michaels. Oh, look, show us your unboxing.
Yeah.
You put one big.
I know. This is okay. Great.
That's it.
Lavender.
That's very strong.
Very strong.
You need to close up the video.
Please like and subscribe. Turn on notifications so you see all of our videos.
Our videos.
I don't know.
How many subscribers do you have?
7.
Do you know all 7?
I know at least 2 of them, or 3 or 4. But turn on notifications so you can learn whenever I post a video. Maybe Aiden will be included. I don't know. Just depends on if she wants to. So